Hi, I'm Lois Lau and I'll be... Hi, this is Lois and it's my Was In My Bag video, 2017 edition. So this is my bag. It's actually a backpack and it's from a brand called Henry Bando New York, or Harry Bando, I'm not sure. But it's my favorite luxury bag brand because it's rather affordable and it looks really, really good quality and so classic. And this is my favorite bag of all time. I bought it last year around October and it's my favorite bag ever since. And it looks really small, but it actually is quite big. And you can just put whatever in it and you can fit. So why not? So what's in my bag? I'm gonna open it. So first in my bag is a water bottle, which doesn't really have any water right now. It has a pink cap and it's from Cotton On. And it was so cheap when I got it. It was 15 Hong Kong dollars. So that means like 2 US dollars if you're watching from the States. And then it's like, why? It was on sale and it's plastic, but when I went to Disney with this photo, the security says, can I tap it? Is it glass? What else is in my bag? Ooh, I have this little umbrella just in case it rains. So it's really handy. I have this for quite some years and it's still working really fine. It's also pink. It's my favorite color in here. And it has a little doggy right here. We have this little hand cream from Crabtree and Evelyn. It's in smell, scent, not smell, of Evelyn Rose. I love rose scents. It's like, it works well in cream, perfume and anything. I just love roses. I know some people don't like flowers, but it's my favorite. I brought this to New York as well, so it's my memory scent right now, Evelyn Rose. I also have sunglasses. It's from Burberry. It's really cool red. And I really love it. Ah, the shades. Next up, I have my wallet. I'm just going to stand first. This is from Kate Spade, New York. And I got it from Soho in New York City. It was on sale. And what I have inside, what can I show you by the way? It's my annual Disney card. It's only valid on weekdays, so. My credit card, my ID, I have this Sephora Beauty Insider card because I spend a lot. What else? I have my Xbox student ID. I want to show you the front. What else? Ooh, a side bow from Bejeweled. I have 1 stamp out of 10. I don't usually go there, but they just like give me, so. What else? A bank card, some money. I actually have some dollars right here. I don't know why I like to keep them. And I have actually quite a few dollars right here. I have different currencies in my wallet. You don't mind. And I'm not a stripper, don't worry. That's not why I have so many dollars. And coins as well. I have different currencies. I have this one from Canada, 5 cents. Another kind of 5 cents. This is what is this? 1 cent is from the States. I have so many 1 cents. I just bring like the whole currencies I have. Well, is so global. I have tissues that you would like to know. Oh, I have a hairband. It's from Disneyland. I really like this one. It comes with an Anna bow. It's like this, but it's broken. So it looks really childish, by the way. But I like it, so this looks fine. This looks really pretty. I don't care, it's childish. What else? Ooh! I have my keys and some. Oh! A perfume by Ari. Is it Ari? Ari by Ariana Grande. Just smells so good. You know, you can't bring a whole lot of perfume, so I just bring roller balls of some sizes out. I have makeup items, so usually if I have makeup on, I would bring a few to, you know, put on if it's for water. This mascara and eyeliner, both from Too Faced. Let's see what else. A band. Also have this side here. I have my Autopass card, which is like a travel card for Metro. And I have some random lipstick, random coins here, and another lipstick. And finally, I want to show you is my phone, which looks really disgusting. I know, but I don't really care. Also, I have this box of Brother Pastilles. It's not Brother Pastilles inside, it's just my earphones. I like to put it in my heart box. I used to love Brother Pastilles, but I don't rely on them anymore because I trust myself. No, they're really good though. Like, it tastes good. I know it does really work for your throat and voice. So, my headphones. I think I want to show you my Spotify playlist. So, recently, I don't own a Spotify account. I'm not on premium. I just like this list. One song per playlist, so I can like choose whatever song / playlist when I want to, so it's really good. Recently listening to a lot of Dear Evan Hansen and One Life Manchester concert, a lot of Disney's. Like, I just can't wait to be the king. Is that a spot? Where is it? Let's see. The Little Mermaid, Under the Sea. Oh, this is really good. It's called The Chronicle of Animus. It sounds like this. Yeah, I have the weirdest there. I have, what else? I have some Camila Cabello. I have some Lea Michele. I have Moana. I have some pop stuff, by the way. It's like Charlie Cruz and Shawn Mendes. But I pronounced it, I'm not so sure, I'm sorry. I have some Tangled, Beauty and the Beast, La La Land. I have Shape of You by Ed Sheeran. I'm proud of that because it's my pop songs. I have some Here's Ray soundtrack. What else? A lot of Disney's, more Disney. I love Ariana Grande. Yeah, you know, if you want to know my full Spotify playlist, I mean, make another video about that. But I really like drag on this for too long. So I'm gonna put everything back to my favorites bag one more time. Oh, by the way, if you want to buy this bag, it comes with different colors and you can just go to the website harryben.com. I'm not sponsoring, I'm not doing an ad, but it was really good. Like, ooh, hi! Okay, so that's the end of What's in the Bag. I hope you enjoyed the tour. I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel because you will see a lot more exciting content, including songs, vlogs, random videos, and
I just can't.